he's stumbling around out there, but he's playing, and I can't give up.
3-on-1. Oh, Garnett serves up a facial on Ray Allen.
Clyde, a 23-point lead in an All-Star game means very little, I guess, to Michael Jordan.
It means very little.
Whoa! And he just followed off a missed free throw.
The lead can evaporate very quickly.
Oh, he loves that play.
Unbelievable performance by Clyde's friend, Michael Jordan, Brent.
Oh, that was a magnificent play off a missed free throw as he got to the glass and rammed it home. He has triggered this Eastern revival.
They've led by as many as 33. Bryant to the rope first. Put the speed on.
In case anyone was doubtful as to who the MVP was. The West taking some time off. A lob from Kidd to Garnett underneath. Now to Duncan down the lane, and he dunks it with a left hand.
And another assist by Kevin Garnett. And a powerhouse play by Tim Duncan.
Oh, finish it. Oh! Woo!
There's a 3-on-1 developing. Trying to leave Griffin and it's broken up. And the other way comes LeBron, and he stops.
Where was that last night in the slam dunk competition?
Bird again. Watch the pass to Irving. 2-on-1 again with Gilmore back. Ball and it counts.
Here he comes. Okay, big guy, get ready for this. Oh, that's me.
Carter with his highlight film. That's something they wanted to see last night, and Pitt said he'll show it today. Shaq throws Gary Payton back, and he says, whoa, that's nasty.
Mutombo rebound stolen by Thomas to Barkley over Mutombo. Oh, my, that 250 pounds of Barkley like taking a right cross.
Fast-breaking team on the floor for the East. Collins to Julius. Oh!
He has been waiting for that slam dunk all game long.
He did a load of Kareem.
Oh, my.
So back comes LeBron with a minute to play in the fourth. He goes all the way!
Woo!
LeBron James! With that change of pace move to give the East a 2-point lead, James has 27.